Hi, welcome to my digital lessons. Today I'm going to talk about the human body. And as you know, the human body is run by processes or systems. So we are going to discuss the digestive system. And in the digestive system, we are going to talk about how food moves from the mouth to the anus. And we are going to start with the word digestion. Digestion is the process by which food is broken down into small particles that can be absorbed by the body. Now, we are going to use this chart to explain the process of digestion. We are going to start from the mouth because always digestion starts from the mouth to the anus. Now, in the mouth, food is chewed, food is mixed with saliva, and food is moistened for easy swallowing. Now, once those are finished, we move to the oesophagus, where food is moved through the oesophagus to the stomach. And then you realize that the oesophagus is just a pipe that is connecting the mouth and the stomach. Now we move to the stomach. In the stomach, we find that the walls of the stomach releases digestive juices, which digest food. Now, in between the stomach and the small intestine, we have the pancreas and we have the liver. We are going to see their work in the digestive system. But before that, in the stomach, hydrochloric acid is also released, which kills the germs that might be present in the food coming from the mouth. Now we continue. Now from the stomach, food stays there temporarily, then it is moved into the small intestine, where it is mixed with the juices that come from the liver and the pancreas. Now, let us see what is happening in the small intestine. In the small intestine, food that has come from the stomach and the digestive juices from the liver and the pancreas, that is, the liver gives us bile, which is stored in the gallbladder, and also the pancreas gives us pancreatic juice. Now, the two juices, together with the food from the stomach, enters into the small intestine. Now, in the small intestine, food is digested further, and after digestion is completed, the food is absorbed into the walls of the small intestine. After now the food has been absorbed, we have some food that is undigested and some which is unabsorbed. They are going to remain and they are going to be moved into the large intestine. Now, we are going to see what is happening in the large intestine. In the large intestine, undigested food or unabsorbed food enters there. You find that water is absorbed in the large intestine. The excess water coming from the small intestine plus the undigested food and unabsorbed food stays in the large intestine temporarily, while water that is in that food is absorbed into the walls of the large intestine. Then from there, the remains are moved into the rectum. In the rectum, those remains are stored there in form of feces. In form of feces. Now, these feces stays in the rectum temporarily after they are moved out into the anus, which is our last part in the digestive system that allows the feces to move out of the body. And up to that point, I want to review the digestive system, and that marks the end of our lesson. So, we have said that digestion starts from the mouth and ends in the anus. Food from the mouth moves into the stomach in form of boluses. In the stomach, we have hydrochloric acid, which kills germs coming from the mouth. Also, the liver produces bile, which is stored in the gallbladder, and also the pancreas releases pancreatic juice. These two digestive juices are used to digest food. Food in the small intestine is absorbed into the walls of the small intestine, and the remains, that is, unabsorbed and undigested food, is moved into the large intestine, where water is absorbed and the remains are moved into the rectum, and they are stored in the rectum as feces temporarily. Then, our last step, feces from the rectum are pushed or moved into the anus, which removes out the waste, and that marks the end of our lesson. So, before I forget, I have some questions here for you, and I would like you to attempt and see if you understood the process of digestion. Goodbye.